Here with Quincy Craig, jack of all trades for Mater Dei after a 42-21 win for the Monarchs over arch rival St. John Bosco. Quincy, what was different about the first half compared to the second half defensively? You shut them out in the second half. What did you guys do differently?
You know, first half we was beating ourselves offensively and defensively. So we went in, you know, made some corrections, and we came out and just balled like the defense usually does.
What were some of the corrections? Did you switch to cover Mateo Uyunglele? Could you fill me in on what exactly you guys did differently?
So basically, we moved me off of number three, and then we moved me on to Mateo. He's a bigger guy. You know, I can guard him a little bit better. I've had experience guarding him, so they moved me on him, and I showed up a little better on that.
And you guys brought in an extra safety, correct?
We did, yeah. So we moved Josh down to guard number three, and we brought in another safety to help with Josh. So yeah.
And the last thing, what does this win mean? A big win against a rival away from home.
It means a lot, but we're gonna see them again. It's gonna be another good one.